I don't know if you know this, but if you kidnap an Asian kid or a Latin American kid and take him to Walmart, you can train him for store credit. Did you know that? It's true. They're hard workers. They got nimble little fingers. This is a beautiful comedy club we have here in Cincinnati. Absolutely go bananas. Nobody's ever walked into Go Bananas was like, you don't serve RC Cola here. This blows. I'm leaving. It's never happened. I've came here a lot. If you go home tonight, people, and you see an RC Cola TV ad come on your television, you will fall off your couch and be like, what the shit was that? Better TiVo it. Boop, 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 boop. Unless you're from Indiana, then you would BCR it. Yeah, Indiana blows. And if you have a VCR in your house, folks, it's because you got a big box of porn and you don't know what to do with it. Can you convert that to DVD for me? I don't know. This comedy thing doesn't work out. If it doesn't work out, I'm going to go work for RC people, right? Because they don't care. You can show up like 11 with shorts on, flip-flops, a boombox playing Journey. Because that's how I roll. And smelling like RC and rum. Working advertising at RC. I got some good slogans for them. RC, we're cool with being third. RC, we're pretty confident it's a beverage. Maybe, I don't know. RC, one step above Big K. RC and Big K are definitely better than Sam's Choice. Are you familiar with that beverage? Yeah, Walmart drink of choice. 35 cents a can, the aluminum's worth more. Secret ingredient, tears of a sweatshop. Yeah. That tastes like Quan, the Asian kid I kidnapped. How do I know that? That's awkward. Maybe my comedy career will take off, you know, and RC will want me to sell out to him, but I'm like, I ain't selling out to the man, which is absurd to think they're the man, but whatever. I have one really good one. I'm saving it for when I actually work for RC. It'll be like, RC Cola, it makes your face make a face. Ha!